Greyhorn Citadel, home of the Brotherhood of Daedalon. For centuries, this hidden wizard order has protected the whole land. Their bravery and power were unmatched. In order to join the Brotherhood, applicants had to survive the Ziggurat, a gigantic prison for creatures too strong to be destroyed. Over the last years, some wizards performed forbidden rituals to enhance their powers, while the more traditional ones swore to protect the purity of sorcery. Ukion the Archmage saw himself forced to stop the rituals, expelling the heretics by force. This incident was followed by many others until a civil war broke out. The whole continent trembled when the two sides battled. The heretics, close to their defeat, cast a fulminating spell of devastation. Reacting with the concentrated magic in the area, its power grew beyond control. The spell was so strong that it breached the Ziggurat defenses. Creatures locked down in it fled towards the mainland. Most wizards lost their lives or their sanity, with only a few survivors. Among them, Argo and Karina, two mere apprentices. With evil creatures roaming free, it's necessary to find other wizards willing to help. And maybe, with their aid, start rebuilding the Ziggurat.
Yeah.